No, it's a trick. It has
enough is enough. I submit that Mr. McGill's mental illness is a non-issue. If he were schizophrenic, it wouldn't take away from the fact that the defendant...
I am not crazy! I am not crazy.